Hi guys, I am here again. So I am cooking adobong pusik. So, I am sauteing the spices. Add the spices. Tomatoes. Parang may spices din ba talaga to? Anyway, basta pang pasarap siya. Dry cooking, diba? Dry cooking. So, it smells good. Ihalo ko na rin pala yun. Chop. Onion. Since the color is now reddish, I'm going to put the squid. So I will call this hello, 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 baby. Okay. So I put a little bit soy sauce. Then I will add this one. Though I already put garlic a while ago, I will add this granulated California garlic by Kirkland. So binibili namin ito sa SNR. Gusto ko yung mga garlic. So mahilig sa mga spices because pampahat ba. I will add green chili para hot na hot ka talaga, diba? So yun, saglitang luto lang ang pusit, so short cook so that the pusit ay hindi makunat. Pero mas gusto yung makunat actually, pero bilang naman kasi ako yung kakain, so I think so, kasi yung lolo ko, my lolo, basta pag nainitan dati, okay na, masarap na yun. Sanay din akong sariwa, masarap ko lang kapag sariwa. Okay, joke. So, pwede na. So, a little bit hollow lang din. I think, okay na po. Yum, yum, yum. Quick cook adobong pusi. Thank you for watching.